Hello and good evening. My name is John. We're here playing Galactic Missile Defense. It's part of my Steam cleaning series. Throughout every game in my Steam library, eventually, then arbitrarily rate and review them to be able to play time. Now, I don't quite know what this game is. Pick these games at random. I'm not sure what that resolution is there. Audio. All right. We're going to play and find out. In the year 2015. Well, okay, that was 4 years ago. Pry rover land on Mars. First time in human history. Rover ruined their picnic time. They were not so happy about this. Martians don't like it when their picnics and sandcastles are ruined. They gathered their army and decided to pay Earth a little visit with an invasion fleet. Fortunately, we were ready to meet them properly. Okay. What? I don't. You control three bases, try as long as possible. Boosters upgrades your advantage. All right. Bonus capsules. Ammo reinforcement. Vault Keeper. Wow, that's hard to hit. Black Hole. Plasma shield. W. Mini turrets. Level up. Lurker. Signal interference. So it's kind of like missile defense, just like slightly worse. Okay. So we got cogs. Play. upgrades. Oh, I can spend my things to get cogs, currency. Upgrades. Why does this feel like this isn't gonna last? I just feel like this is gonna all... Oh, these are all temporary. Yeah, that's what I figured. This is definitely like a mobile game. Armageddon? I don't know how to change active bases. Five? Time freeze. It only affects one? Oh, the black hole appears randomly. Oh no, I lost my treasure ship. Okay, so I don't have any ammo anymore. Wow. Directly overrides base control. Battleship. Man, it really kind of sucks to run out of ammo like this. All right. This has been... my cat standing on my shoulder. This has been Galactic Missile Defense. It's clearly a mobile game that was ported to PC. It's lacking a lot of the hooks to make it like really anything but just like frustrating. Cheers.